here are our last two pure doodles out of Freckles and Margie. Okay, this one is Stymie. He's the one with the orange collar. And that one is Petey. And the biggest difference between the two of them is their coat. You can see that Stymie has a little bit more of a soft, fleecy coat, and Petey has a little bit more of a curly coat. Both very soft. And both very sweet. Just a minute, guys. Okay, just a minute. You're more interested in me than you are in... Wait. Come on. Petey loves to play. Nice, Stymie. Hi. Yeah, your best buddies are coming to see you tonight. Yeah. This is Law Padoodle Canine Manor. Ah, there goes Petey. See ya, buddy. Ah, stay out of the trash, honey. There they go. I think I need to let their partners in crime out. Tell you what, put the trash in where you guys were. You guys can run around and have a good time. Oh. Whoopsie, sorry. Up. There you guys go. Really? That's our one sheep-a-doodle left. That's our light blue guy. He's going to Penny in a couple of days. All right, there's Stymie. Hi, buddy. Hey, Petey, you're awful handsome. Yes, you are. Hi, Stymie. Okay, I gotta let my mama in. Okay, that guy right there just was chosen this morning. That one is Spanky. And these two guys are still available. That one's a sheep-a-doodle. It's already claimed. Whoops, sorry, buddy. All right. This is Law Padoodle Canine Manor. Happy New Year, everybody. Today is New Year's Eve. And Diane and her family are all coming to spend New Year's Eve with us. They're the ones that raised our pure doodle puppies for us, or whelped the litter and kept them for the first 6 weeks. They've been here ever since. They're 9 weeks old now. Okay, so that is a sheep-a-doodle. Don't get into the yarn, guys. They're looking for trouble. I wish it wasn't so cold outside. I'd take you guys outdoors. Prison. You see yourself in the reflection of a washer? Or dryer? Here comes Petey. Oh, you pushed it right underneath. Oh, I see. No. Wait a minute. Here. you go. Oh, I'll let you guys have that back in the box. That's our sheep-a-doodle. Oops! Uh-oh, don't lose it! Get it! Aww. Thank you for viewing our puppies. And there once again is Petey, and there is Stymie. And that's our little boy, Spanky, that was already chosen. You're cute. That was Petey. Are you playing hide and seek with me? Hey, buddy. Petey. I see you, buddy.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Missing puppy. I know, I hear you.